and sunlight. Welcome in. Some people who all saw their lives like empty boxes. They looked around the world collecting up the things they liked. They filled their lives in boxes with the goodies that they gathered. And they all felt in control, content, and they all felt alright. They climbed inside their boxes, they settled with their trinkets. They neither looked nor learned much more and closed their lids up tight. Once they'd fastened up their boxes, they smiled there inside, and they all thought in their darkness that the world was clear.
Along came a wandering wise man, whispering such words of truth, who stumbled on these boxes, so separate side by side. He knocked upon the first one, saying, "Please come out and feel the day." An answer came from deep within, "You're not of us, please go away." He approached the second box and tapped thrice on the lid, saying, "Peace to you inside, shall I show you a new way?" Someone peeked out from a crack and said, "You may just have a point, but it's so comfy in my box." In my box he stood before the final box. A hiding face peeked out to him, and much to his surprise he said, "I recognize those eyes. I see you and you see me. Why not come out and be free? Faith and flock wilt and die if they are hidden from the sky. Now centuries lie between all the prophets and you and I. Civilizations are born and die each and every day. We see good and bad and happy, sad, and mad mistakes we wish we hadn't made in our attempt to try and live up to their way. But if we hide ourselves away, afraid to grow and learn, we might wake up in the flames of the ignorance that burns, and we'll never be much more than only casualties of war. In a struggle we can't win if we have no faith to begin. We've got to tip the lid and let some sunlight in. 'Cause the world is not a box. There's no lid, no doors, no cardboard flaps or locks. And everything in nature, from the clouds to the rocks, is a piece of the puzzle of the purpose of man. It's a piece of the piece of his
sense. القليل وهيئ السد للسفر الطويل
للرشاد. شرقت نفسي بنور من فؤادي حينما رأى They said فما سعى البدر في تاج من الظلم وبالتترقى إلى أن نلت منزلة
Oh, صحائف لم يخاف فيها الرقيبة. أنا العبد المسيء عصيت سرا فما للآن لا أبدي النحيب.
فرش التراب يضمني وهو غطاء حول الرماء تلفني بل من وراء
I pray for hours to be filled with smiles.
اللهم اجعل في قلبي نورا وفي لساني نورا وفي سمعي نورا وفي بصري نورا ومن فوقي نورا ومن تحتي نورا وعن يميني نورا وعن شمالي نورا ومن أمامي نورا ومن خلفي نورا واجعل في نفسي نورا وأعظم لي نورا وعظم لي نورا واجعل لي نورا.
Into the wheel each mile closer to conclusion. His knuckles and his strands of hair are slowly turning white as he studies all the lines like highways on his hands. He recalls how straight the road once seemed as he is left wondering what's right. The paths all curve and bend, sometimes he thinks they'll never end. How much longer will he push on? How much more can he pretend? Stepping out to work each day, come whatever weather. Father of the house, he holds worry in his hands.
Will she stay home left all alone?
Hands warm from too much ironing.
TD churns out but illusion.
Claims to know but hardly understands.
They greet but hardly meet upon an endless dead end street while children break the stormy silence of the palms raised in defeat.
Combined husband and wife remind him why they share life.
Clasp them both upon his heart, gently help them make a start to hold each other as they'd hold the prophet's hand. Standing in the market square, so alive but void of life. We work and we sweat and we struggle through each day. As our efforts scar our hands, this world stains us with demands. It's hard to see life's humor in the business games we play. And as we gnaw our nails, we stress our fists and hearts and pounds so carelessly. With every effort forward, how much more can we digress?
Come up behind the sun aware.
Playful palms across our eyes, teasing to help us realize we need the jesting, joking, loving prophet's hands. The prophet's hands, silk and smooth and soft to touch. Sometimes we need those hands so much to feel them clasp our own. Let us know we're not alone. The prophet's hands. If they could take over the reins, if they could take away the strains,
guide us to the end.